Big Prime Minister Narendra Modi is pushing Ayodhya ahead of the third phase of elections. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be in the temple city of Ayodhya today. The government has decorated the entire city for Modi's visit. He'll offer prayers and perform puja at the Ram temple at about 7 p.m. today. This, in fact, is Prime Minister's first visit to Ayodhya after the Pran Pratishtha event took place on the 22nd of January. After darshan of Ram Lalla, Prime Minister will hold a 2-kilometer-long road show. Saints and Mahants of Ayodhya will also be accompanying him. Platforms, in fact, have been set up at various points on the entire stretch where Prime Minister will hold the road show. Ram Lalla Darshan Mark has also been decked up.
बहुत अच्छी बात है, प्रधानमंत्री जी आ रहे हैं और प्राण प्रतिष्ठा के बाद ये प्रथम बार आ रहे हैं और साथ साथ चुनाव का माहौल चल रहा है, ऐसी चुनाव में रोड शो भी करेंगे और रामलला का दर्शन करेंगे। रामलला के दर्शन में जो भी इनके सम्मान होता है उस प्रकार से दर्शन के अवधि में इनके सम्मान किया जाएगा और साथ ही साथ शुभकामनाएँ शुभ आशीर्वाद दिया जाएगा।
अयोध्या धर्म की नगरी है और अयोध्या में से शुरुआत जो है ये शुभ जो है माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी नरेंद्र मोदी जी के लिए अयोध्या जो है शुभ है, क्योंकि अयोध्या जो है ये धार्मिक नगरी है। यहाँ साधु संतों का भी यहाँ आशीर्वाद है, भगवान राम का आशीर्वाद है, हनुमान जी का आशीर्वाद है। अयोध्या से उनकी रैली जो है वो हम चाहते हैं कि वो सफल हो। अगर हमको भी जो है मौका मिला तो हम भी जो है फूलों से जो है माननीय प्रधानमंत्री जी का स्वागत करेंगे।
My colleague Samath, who's in Ayodhya, is now joining me on the story. Samath, it was almost 3 months ago when we saw the city was all decked up for the Pran Pratishtha ceremony. And it looks like today also the city will see a lot of festivities.
Well, exactly. The cities are wearing the same look that it was wearing around January when we saw that Pran Pratishtha event. When, you know, the things changed drastically for the BJP as well since then. And now when it's the election mood, electoral mood, also, I was too gearing up for the elections in the coming phases. Prime Minister's road show has its influence not just in Ayodhya but entire Awadh region for the BJP, for the Saffron Party in Ambedkar Nagar, in Bahraich, in Balrampur, in Gondia, various seats which they are also in some seats where BJP is facing tough challenge that could be in a way scrutinized with the Prime Minister's rally right here, Prime Minister's road show. Yogi Adityanath, CM of UP, will also be joining him in that particular road show. I must tell you, at around 6:30 p.m., PM will be reaching that airport in Ayodhya, and around 10 p.m. he will enter inside the premises of Ram Temple. And for 15 minutes, he will be offering prayers to Ram Lalla along with CM Yogi. And later, a road show will continue until around 8:10 p.m. And after around 8:20 p.m., he will be leaving for Bhubaneswar for other political programs. So this road show is also being seen as is, not just limited to the Ayodhya, but also to the other regions to talk about the electoral policy of the BJP. Back to you.
Thank you, Samath, for giving us all those details. Prime Minister Narendra Modi all set to be visiting the city of Ayodhya today.